A friend, we discuss medieval history. Before we discuss Raja Sultan, now we discuss Giyasuddin Balbon, 1266 to 1287. Balbon ascended the throne in AD 1266 to 67 with a host of problems. The first and foremost among these was the future relationship of the nobility with the king. He ordered the separation of military department from finance department. Then he wazirat, okay, and the former was placed under the minister for military affairs, okay, Diwani Arij. He established the military department, Diwani Arij. He impressed upon the people that the kingship was the vice regency of God on earth, Niyabat-i-Khudai, and its dignity was next only to the prophethood. Okay, the king was the shadow of the God, Jil-i-Ilahi. The Balban introduced Sajaha or Paibas. The Balban introduced Sajda and Paibas and started Nauroj festival. Okay, Nauroj festival. Balban took strong measures to safeguard the northwest frontier against Mughal invasion. In order to win the confidence of the public, he administered justice and with extreme impartiality. Okay. His son Muhammad's death was the massing blow to Balban and the death knell to his dynasty. He was deeply racist and excluded non-Turks from the administration. The last ruler of this dynasty was Kumayus. Okay, she was ruled by Jalaluddin Firoz Khalji, who established Khalji dynasty. Next we discuss Khalji dynasty. Okay, so thank you.